Hey guys, welcome back to another video. But today we're going to be playing some sport. Come on. Oh my god. That was a lot of stuff there. Okay, let's get straight into this galaxy. And guys, I've already created a little planet and completed the cell stage because the cell stage took me around almost 40 minutes to do. So, I've already got a pair of legs now on Spore, so these are all the different things. What is that? A gawk. What's the sorghum? Okay, here we are guys. A nest. Beautiful. We can sneak, mate and call, jump. So that's jump, and then Z is to sneak. So that's probably just for hunting. So, look at this guys, we can combat stance or social stance. And if we do combat, we're just gonna fight, aren't we? Let's try and kill something. That just sounds so horrible. In fact guys, let's do a quick late meeting call. Just backspace. And I'm gonna see if there's any new things. Apparently no one's coming. I just ran into a bush as well. This is not starting off well, is it? I'm just getting used to the controls on the PC. Let's get moving. Hopefully try and find a nest. Oh, guys, look. These question marks, I think they mean there's a nest, so head this way. Kuafan. Guys, should we fight? Let's kill the Kuafan. Attack! Oh. Who is this? You've met a new species. Care to make them a friend or foe? Set your stance to get ready to sing or snarl if you found a new neighbour. So they're really cute guys, but so we can fight and kill them, or we can just make friends with them and they'll help us. 1, 3, 2, our friends. Oh my god guys, I think we're gonna hunt them. Ready guys? Guys, we're getting them. Boom. This guy's getting him. Guys, he's so going down. Boom. Well done to the victor. Go the spoils. You're on your way to a bigger brain and a smarter you. Let's eat this guy now. Yay. Just try to keep on eating. There we go. Let's just finish. There we go. Any other of whatever he was want to fight me? Because I will gladly fight you. Bounce. These arms. So, what does it want me to do? Yeah. Oh, that's it. That's all it wants me to do. Okay, let's head home. That's history. So guys, do you think that was right? Because they're not very far from our nest, but they're really, really weak. So I think they can try to attack us, but they won't win. So let's do that, and let's just see what we can do. We still have our, like, poison things from the water and gills. I'm gonna lay an egg. Lay an egg. Guys, we lay an egg. Guys, we laid an egg. Oh, that is a big egg. That's a very big egg. Oh, guys, look, we can test out our creature. What's he look like? Hippity hop. That's so funny. What else can we do? We can punch. That's more like a jab. We can cough. We can do... Let's try... I swim. So funny. Anyways guys, yeah, that's cool. No, it wasn't finished. Ah, we can just do it again, I think. Okay. Whoa. Raging Wars F1. Learn to spit. How do I do that? Oh. Yay! Now we can poison people. Learn to charge. Oh. Look at how small we are. We are, as you know, to poison people. We're dancing. Oh my god. Now, somehow we are now like the biggest. Okay, let's move. So, there are some more question marks that I'm gonna investigate a little bit. Wait, there's one this way. Also, if we turn that way, I'm tracking them. And maybe we should make friends with these guys. So if them, whatever they were called, little guys, oh, muffins. So we're gonna get something new. Investigate it. What is that? Is that a mouse? Apparently it is. Just gonna cross over our not friends. These, they are our foes. And they also sort of look like donkeys without a face. Here's the nest. So let's see what these are. Huntu Kunafan. Fat. Ooh. Okay, let's do social. We don't have a target, let's click him. Let's do the sing. Ooh, guys, we'll be friends. Please be my friend. Please just be my friend. Be my friend. He's my friend, and now we've got ears and stuff. But guys, the only way to actually fully make friends with these is by talking to the leader. Whippix. I don't think the lead. I think that might have been the leader, so I think we're friends with them now. Yeah, and guys, I called this planet Lose Two Gamers Place. So I mean, that's pretty cool. And guys, I have been noticing lately that some of my videos have been a little bit blurry, and that's just because I've got the free video recording software and it can only record a certain speed game, and I think the likes of Battlefront and stuff are a little bit over it. But I mean, as long as you know what's happening, I mean, like, I don't think any of you'd want to read while you're watching YouTube. It's only really the writing. Know what I mean? So, just so as long as it's all right, guys. Please keep watching them, because I mean, it is only really like the writing that's a problem. So, guys, let's just bite. Guys, we are doing so much damage. Well, not really, but we're doing one. And after this, we need to hunt one more. Eat to heal. And I'm gonna get that one. He looks like a frog, so we're gonna get him. After we finish this. Now we'll just leave that. There it is. Guys, we're gonna get him. Guys, this is the alpha. spin him. Come on, if we can kill the alpha, I think these guys are going to need to move out. He's like waiting just for me to kill him. Guys, we've killed the alpha. Boom. We've literally just killed their alpha. Grass was as well. Oh, see guys, look. Killed the kahuna fat, which is really good. So let's head home and we'll try to evolve a little. Then maybe we'll end the episode, but I'm not sure. Let's go. Now I'm going towards the nest. Avoid the nest. Come on. And guys, you literally don't even need to use the W key or anything. You can literally just hold down your mouse. As long as, whichever way your mouse is facing, you'll face, your little character will face. And guys, on Steam, it's on offer. It's literally just £3. Yeah, we're getting healed because we're in our nest. So let's do the meeting call. No, here we go. This is a little baby Lewisite. So let's see if we can give ourselves some arms. And guys, see if we can make him look like a YouTuber or something. That would be so cool. Little egg to big egg. There we go. And now we're dancing because of our egg. So here are all the mouths. A manglerfish. We have eyes. Can we just like, let me grab my eyes. There we go. That looks cool. Wait, what? What the? These eyes are weird. And optic orb. No. Don't need an optic orb. Core spore. So, grass. So, how do these look on us? Oh my god, they're way too big. I think we can make them smaller. These look like a monkey right now. Yep, we're getting used to our arms. There we go. Put them in like that. Actually guys, let's just pull it out a bit. That's good. And can we get a mouth? I don't know if we can get anything else, but let's just have a look. These do nothing. I think this is like for fighting. Yeah, look, spit and it upgrades our health as well. Charge, spit, strike. Guys, if we can change that for our poison. Yeah, we can change this for our poison thing. Let's change how we look, like what colours we are. Does that look cool? That looks alright, I guess. Well, I sort of want him to stay red. What does that look like? So, they all look like dinosaurs. Ooh, guys, that's a really nice one. Ooh, that one looks really nice then. Yeah, guys, that's the perfect colour. It's just... What? Let's just... We can change it to green and red. Guys, no, that's the colour. Green and red. So let's go and investigate one more nest. And after that, I think we can end the episode. And if you'd like to see more of this, let's get this video to 10 likes. So, now let's go to... Oh, God. This little baby looks like... Oh, guys, there is one right in the corner. Let's see, I do not understand guys. Will they see like the same colour as our sea? The slugs! Wait, who's the... That's not the lead, here we go. So if we tap him and do that. Let's go over to him. Hello. Yes guys, so far we're gonna make friends with the slugs. Come on. Yes guys, we're friends with them. Now we're getting even more arms. So are we friends now? Oh yeah, do you like us? That's good. Okay guys, so let's go and, oh yeah guys, let's check out, let's just go back home. And guys, literally, if we do, in about, if we do 3 more episodes or so of this, we can literally make our own tanks on this, and helicopters, planes, boats, anything, spaceships, and then we can literally just fight the others, and then there's tribes, and oh guys, it gets so much more interesting when we evolve. And we're pretty close to this. Oh, he hit a tree. So. Okay. So guys, I think we're gonna end the episode there. Oh wait, let's just go and get these bones. So guys, I think I'm going to end the episode there, and if you'd like to see more of this, as I said, please get this video to 10 likes, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye!